You think I knew that was a federal boat? You think I'm a fucking rat?
How many times I have you into my own house?
Twice a week at least.
Yeah, there it is, at least. I cook for you.
Yeah?
If ever I had any money, I'd give you. I never had any money, but if ever I had $100 in my pocket, I'd give you 50, right?
Yeah, you did.
If you ever rat, if you're a rat, then I'm the biggest fucking mutt in the history of the mafia.
Even if this thing is a federal boat left. They scam all these other people, they didn't scam us. You know what I'm saying? We went, we had a great party, we walked away from it.
I didn't know that we walked away from it.
Well, we're sitting here, right? So they tried to outsmart us, but we outsmarted them. We beat the agents. You gotta believe me.
Okay. Let's go do this work. Get this over with.
Two in the back of the ear. And pushing a button. Bing, bing. That's it.
Yeah.
Don't freeze up. You gonna freeze up?
Nah.
Other guys freeze up.
Nah, I'll be all right.
Did I say you're a rat? I can't believe you brought that up.
Come on, forget about it, left.
I never said you're a rat. I'm your best friend. Come on, let's go do this thing.
You've known this guy as Donnie Brasco. That's not his real name. Truth is, he's been an FBI agent all along. You can contact me here if you want to talk.
those fucking guys?
There's no way Donnie's an agent.
It's a nice fucking bluff, huh?
The boat was a setup. They set the boat up. So you don't know we think Donnie's a rat.
Almost had me going. If you didn't know Donnie.
You didn't know Donnie.
Many young people, and more than one could overpower the mother and turn on the cubs.
Was that for me?
No. It was a guy I gotta go see.
So late?
Hey, what am I gonna do? Who knows with these people? Okay. Well, then, don't wait up for me tonight.
No?
All right, now, I don't know how long I'm gonna be. Now, listen to me. If Donnie calls, tell him... Tell him, if there's gonna be anyone, I'm glad it was him. All right? Look how beautiful you look. Goodbye.
Bye, Ben.